Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is World News Report. An Australian police officer has fallen victim to a brutal sexual assault by an aggressive kangaroo in heat, reports the Canberra Morning Herald this week. The attack occurred at 2 a.m. yesterday, after police officers responded to residents who were alarmed by an intruder on their property. Police officers arrived on the scene to find an extremely aggressive kangaroo and attempted to scare away the animal without success. He jumped on my partner, kicked him unconscious to the floor, and started humping him and attempted to mate with him, Constable Pete Turnbull told reporters. He was humping and rubbing his penis all over my partner's face in a brutal fashion. I had to tase the animal or else he would have killed him, Constable Pete Turnbull explained, visibly emotional. It took several minutes before Constable Turnbull realized that his partner was in trouble as he was dealing with the residents who had called during the assault. When he was lying unconscious on the ground, it was dark, and I thought his head was covered in blood. Thankfully, it was mostly kangaroo sperm, Constable Turnbull told reporters in relief. Although kangaroos are mostly inoffensive creatures, the number of assaults reported each year is growing, in numbers with an estimated population of 90 million kangaroos in 2018. Outpacing the human population by almost 4 to 1. This has been a World News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.